This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no-DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's
an... Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
No, she breaks it. Big escape there. She manages to get control. She's losing all momentum here.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media.